It's meteorologist Pete Mangione with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
Good morning, everybody. We will go 2 for 3 in terms of dry weather days around here. There's a slight chance of a shower this evening, but most of the day will be sunny and quite warm. As we look at the city of Providence, visibility looks okay. There are some spots which are seeing some fog right now. Temperature in Providence is 56 degrees. The winds are calm. Dew point is at 55 degrees. And as we take a look at some of those visibilities, most of us between about 3 and 5 miles. That's not terrible in terms of the fog. There are a few spots below a mile, like in New Bedford and out in some of the valleys of Connecticut and western Rhode Island. So use some caution if you're out there driving this morning. Most of the fog should burn off as we go throughout the mid-morning hours. As we look at live Pinpoint Doppler 12, scanning the skies, trying to find some kind of precipitation, but we're not going to find much of that today as temperatures will warm once again into the upper 70s. 59 right now in Smithfield, 57 Taunton, 59 in New Bedford, and 54 currently in Westerly. This batch of showers currently in upstate New York and Pennsylvania is part of a cold front. This swings through not until this evening. Out ahead of it, the dry and sunny weather. In fact, we can track those showers going hour by hour with our futurecast. Just keep your eye on the clock right here. So most of the day is sunny and dry as we watch the clock here. And then anytime between about 5 and 9 p.m., the chance of a few scattered showers will be there. But a lot of us may actually miss out on these showers, and it shouldn't be coming down very hard. So if you're headed to water fire this evening, I'm not expecting any issues there. The chance of scattered showers does linger until about 9 o'clock, maybe 10 o'clock tonight, especially out across the Cape. We take you closer in to give you a forecast for today, and I think it's a forecast you're going to like. Mid to upper 70s, similar to what we saw yesterday, 72 Charlestown, 76 Hope Valley. Coventry gets up to around 76 degrees. There is a chance that some isolated spots in Rhode Island could hit around 80 today, but on average, I think we're mid-70s to upper 70s. Cumberland, 76 degrees. 76 Johnson, Scituate gets up to 76 degrees with a slight chance of an isolated shower after around 5 or 6 o'clock this evening. Upper 70s here for eastern Massachusetts, 76 New Bedford, 76 in Taunton, and 76 in Seekonk. We are going to have a breezy day, especially into the afternoon. Winds between about 10 and 20 miles an hour. Could see some gusts around 30. So if you're not a fan of the breeze, that's the one fly in the ointment for today. All right, I mentioned the possibility of a shower or two for water fire, but I'm not expecting this to ruin the Flames of Hope event tonight. 6 p.m., 69 degrees. By 11 o'clock, we're down to 58. Temperatures will drop quickly through the overnight hours. And if there are any interruptions out here at water fire, they should be very, very brief due to rain. Now, here's a breakdown of your holiday weekend. Today, 76 with that shower late. Tomorrow for the Pats game, there is a pretty good chance that you tailgaters will have completely dry weather, maybe even a few spokes of sunshine in the morning. And there's still a pretty good chance that kickoff starts with no rain. But after that, rain becomes likely, especially by the later part of the game. So you definitely want to bring along the rain gear if you're headed to Foxborough. Then as we go into Monday, 58 for Columbus Day with partly sunny skies. So all in all, not a bad three-day weekend. 7-day futurecast shows we're at 60 on Tuesday. Look at some of these morning temperatures. Low 40s for Monday and Tuesday morning. Wednesday, we're at 65 degrees. And then the chance of some showers moves in Wednesday evening into Thursday. Don't forget about WPRI.com. That's the place to go for your latest weather updates. You can track the weather as you're outside. So a beautiful day today. Not too bad on Columbus Day. And right. One little hiccup as we go into tomorrow.
And it has been warm outside.
It has. I mean, yesterday was in the upper 70s, and more of that on the way today.
All right. Thank you so much, Pete.
Yep.
Well,